Supreme Court did rule on one case today, but not the anticipated challenge to the country's abortion laws. The case that was decided on today has to do with citizens' rights dealing with the U.S. Border Patrol. A ruling regarding Roe v. Wade is one of 30 cases before the court right now. A draft opinion on that case was leaked earlier this year.